Home means security. Home means fun. Home means love. Home means everything to you.
Home means to me a lovely place where everyone is safe, people are having lots of fun and eating lots of nice food and relaxing and enjoying each other's company.
Home is sort of a place where I can just go home, relax, be with my family, feel safe and just know I have to worry about anything.
A home to me is somewhere I can sleep and cook and rest and watch TV and stuff like that.
It's probably more so about not the physical shelter, but more so about the feeling that you get when you're home, the people that you're there with.
Home is a place where I feel safe and not judged.
Home to me is where the good food is and where I can spend my time in my kitchen and cook food for the people I love. I can indulge with my friends and family and feel entertained and loved. And home is comfort for me.
Home to me is somewhere where you can ground yourself, it's a safe place, and it's where everyone you love is, or your family, your friends, and your pets, and good food.
Home is where my dog is.
Except that I don't have a dog. Can someone please buy me a dog?
Home means a place where I feel safe, and like where I belong.
Home is a place where you're safe, where you can say anything and you're not judged by anyone.
Well, I think for me, home is a place where you're content with rest. So for me, I think that would mean just either in my home in Newcastle or my home with my parents. But I think long term, it's actually, so I'm a Christian, so it's, I guess, in the end when Jesus comes back and we go to live with God, that would be the true home, I think.
Home is a safe place, a comfort zone where you can go home and just live with your family, friends and pets and enjoy.
Home is safety. Home is where you go and you're accepted, you're loved, you're valued, you're worthwhile. Home is a place where it doesn't matter what you say, it doesn't matter what you do, it doesn't matter how you dress, it doesn't matter what you look like, you're loved. That's home to me.
Somewhere that I can sleep and stay at and usually somewhere where I was born.
It's a place where you can feel comfortable and just be yourself. It's like you can act weird and like, for example, singing in the shower. Like, obviously your siblings will pick on you, but like, feel free. Also, it's a place where I guess you can just, you put your head down and relax.
Absolutely everything. It means my family, it means my gardens, it means my friends and people who come around all the time.
A place you can go to be safe and to talk to people.
Home means to me is a safe place for friends and family to come to so that they can feel safe, warm, welcome, happy, or just a place to rest. It's a place for me to be with my family and friends because home is very, very special to me.